Emil Pálsson, Icelandic midfielder, suffers cardiac arrest during Norwegian second division match. Pálsson was taken to hospital for further tests and treatment. A football match in Norway was stopped on Monday because of a player suffering cardiac arrest on the pitch. Icelandic midfielder Emil Pálsson, who is on loan at Norwegian second division side Sandal from top flight Sarpsborg 08, was taken ill after 12 minutes of the first half against St. Jordal's Blink. In a statement, the club said the 28-year-old was successfully resuscitated. Pálsson was then flown to a nearby hospital for further treatment. In June, Denmark midfielder Christian Eriksen, 29, collapsed because of cardiac arrest during his country's Euro 2020 game against Finland and had life-saving treatment in the pitch. He later had an implantable cardioverter defibrillator device, a type of pacemaker, fitted. On Saturday, former Manchester City striker Sergio Aguero was taken to hospital for tests after suffering chest discomfort as Barcelona drew 1-1 against Alaves in La Liga. Following cardiological tests, the 33-year-old has been ruled out for 3 months and will receive treatment while his health is monitored.